สวัสดีค่ะ Hello community. Today, me and my team represent you about our invention called Melee and Iron Bow.
COVID-19 has brought a time of challenge and struggle to the world. Among these struggles is the ability to work from home full-time. Many Thai workers and students across the country find themselves experiencing new pains in the hand and wrist from sitting at the computer. That's caused by bad posture hygiene and repeated movement of the hand. As those organs become inflamed, they put pressure on the median nerve. This is what led to the bad symptoms of other serious diseases that it will affect the well-being lifestyle. Therefore, our team have designed and developed the invention to respond to the third SDGs goal. It's to ensure healthy life and promote well-being for all age. In addition, the research showed that we also reached the fourth of SDGs goal because Melee Game and Iron Goal can give soft physiotherapy and help the child's development go well by training brain to focus too.
We use Iron Goal as an in-game controller. By using a force-sensitive resistor inside the therapy ball. When you're squeezing the therapy ball, FSR will send the hand force and export data to the computer by serial port. Iron Glove have a green LED on the top of computer, vision detecting green light. By using HSV thresholding technical and export a real-time data in vertical and horizontal axis to Melee Game. Iron Glove can respond to problem because hand therapy ball in Iron Glove that has designed to strengthen the hand and help our body to release nitric oxide, which is normally contained in a healthy body, to widen blood vessel and stimulate the release of concerned hormones such as insulin and growth hormone. Furthermore, we have a Melee Game that is designed to help user to reach a stretching cord without feeling bored.
From the research, it was found that similar products will use the movement of the hand to perform various tasks within the game, but still not found the use of hand stretching ball as a controller. The hand stretching ball is used to exercise the sensory receptor around the fingertips, allowing them to resolve even more symptoms. So, we bring together hand stretching ball and the game to improve user health.
So, our project can help to reduce the risk of causing disease in the median nerve. And sedentary lifestyle also, it can reduce the pain on our hands from using a computer for a long time. In addition, Melee Game developed from free software such as Unity Game Engine, Visual Studio, and PyCharm. However, we have to create our website to publish the game. At the beginning, we chose Wix Website Editor to create free website and Iron Glove, use hand stretching set, 200 baht for sensitive resistor, 300 baht LED strip, 50 baht glove, 20 baht lastly and electronics. 400 baht another costs aren't included in the total cost. To sum up, Iron Glove and Melee Game can be controlled by pressure and can move within the game. In the future, our vision camera will detect the hand greater than now. Melee Game will have more options and more fun and better graphics. Or make the game as a cooking simulator as the drawings below. We will continue our innovation as a startup to decrease health problem in target user who use our product and relevance to the third and fourth SDG goals.
Finally, we hope our innovation can make a big change in the future. Iron Glove and Melee, because your health is our concern. Thank you.